contains 12 balls of two different colors, out of which X are white. We don't know how many are white. Out of 12, some are white. One ball is drawn at random. If 6 more white balls are put in a bag, the probability of drawing a white ball now is double to that of the previous probability of drawing the white ball. Then the value of X is, here quite simple, find the probabilities before adding the 6 balls and after adding the 6 balls of getting a white ball. That's it, and immediately double it, it's done. So let's say the other color is red, R. So 12 balls, right, total is 12, white equals to X, so red equals to 12 minus X. Probability of drawing a white is what? X upon 12, right? Now 6 more white balls are added. Now you know 6 more white balls are added. So total is 18 now. So white is what? White is X plus 6, right? Because earlier X, now 6 added. So probability of getting a white is X plus 6 upon 18. But what is given? This new probability is twice the earlier probability. So X plus 6 upon 18 equals to 2 into X upon 12. Solve this and you will get 12 or whatever, 6, whatever you the way you solve it. 6 2's are 6, 3's are, and go on. So X equals to 3 you get. That's the answer required. So value of X.